Okay, we're at the first spot to check for gold panning, but I don't hear a creek much running anymore. Might be all dried up. We'll take a walk down that pipe. See what we see. It's a little more grown in than it was last time. Yeah, I don't hear any water. Oh yeah, a little bit. Little bit going. Go down in there and dig a little bit. See what I can find. See if I can set this up. Right here. That's a good sitting spot. Kind of forested in, isn't it? We'll see what's what. Get my pack off. Just take the pack off, get the pan out, see if I can find some gold. Okay, container, exactly where I'll look, but let's look down in here, might be something. Stuff out. don't see anything. You see anything? I see a flake. I see a flake. No nuggets, that's for sure. Nothing. You know what I'm going to do is I'm going to take some back my little bottle here and go over it some more at the house. Try some over here. Not flowing very good now, this creek, but it does. When the thaw's on, in the springtime, so it could theoretically pull some gold down with it, right? I'm hoping it pulled gold down with it. Let's look in this culvert. a little bit of dust in there. You can see a little bit of gold dust. You see it right there? Right there my finger is? A little bit, but yeah, so small. I need one of those gold sucker things. Not much yet. No frickin' nuggets, that's for sure. Might be some dust. I'll get some a little more from up here and take a look. Some bikers. Got some of them a little further up the creek. Might be better luck. Again, some little flakes. There's little flakes in here. Little flakes. I need one of those, one of those little gold sucker deals. Again, another flake. looking for gold, I'm looking for gold, I'm looking for gold. I'm looking for gold. There's little flakes, but nothing to write home about. Well, not much luck here, I don't think. A little further up the pass, see if I can find another creek. Or at least go take a good look from the bridge. Show you guys the view. But take my samples and sort this out back at the house. Get the pack back on and head her up the creek. See if I can find something else.